Right behind you, partner.
I heard you battled the worm cult in Ruling Yours Fall. What would they want with an old museum like that?
What do you want?
I could never learn how to play this LOL. Haven't watched you play in years. I became a werewolf when I last played. You must have gotten better internet. It's Melissa BTW.
Let's hit the trail!
Galdor! You live!
I do. Galdor is at ease. The High King Lord's power has grown. He would not have been able to escape.
What delightful folly is this? The Keepers have enlisted an outsider to face me? You fools have fallen so low! There are easier ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back, or you'll share the Keeper's fate.
It's Varanil! Aroldor! See to him!
By the Empyrean Light, let's hope he lives.
Has he been slain?
He's not the model of well-being, but he lives. Are you satisfied, Sirion? I'm eager to pursue the High King Lord.
We've found her.
I see her. Let's hope she lives. We'll need her before the day is done.
that you, Sir? I'm going to enjoy this. Ah, it's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me. Very well. You'll die in their stead. Beaten me? How amusing. Haven't you noticed that the pact I've made protects me from death?
Ignore his words, keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion.
What are you lot doing?
Here they come. Ready! Fire!
for the Deadlands.
Dagon!
Rug for the master. Surrender and I'll devour you quickly. Rise, minions! Or it's too late.
Let's go find someone to help.
On your feet, you louts. We're going back in.
Of course. You made us.
Thank you.
I never... Meridian! Aliens are lucky!
Last time we spoke... Not enough, eh? What are you waiting for?
Your gear has...
The matter...
Thank you. Your note said abandoned. As in, no one left alive.
Take it to the Imperial Census.
Due diligence, Quintus. It's why I'm alive and you're... Hold on. We have company. To reach that.
Something defiles our spores. You do not belong here!
A parting gift from the aliens?
You always did have a flair for stating the obvious.
When I want to be wrong, I'll ask for your opinion.
I feel her within. Defiance means
when the world
death.
Dies, our existence will be cut.
Yeah.
Who cares? What matters is they found the Wrathstone. It's right there for the taking.
Imperials aren't known for their traps, but... looks clear. Trap free, for once.
That was never meant for impure hands. It will not leave my care. Submit to her will. It is the only way.
Over here! I'm alive!
Unfortunately.
For her, we kept it hidden from our brethren, and buried them with our tears. Here, you too will drown.
Your friends are skilled explorers, Thoraya. They've discovered a woman more frigid than you. I didn't think it possible.
Shut up, Quintus.
The impure defile our domain. Bathe them in her radiance until their souls are scorched pure! hers to take. Struggle as you might, you cannot deny the will of Meridia. Her power is infinite! Submit to the Lady of Light, and be cleansed.
That dark orb must be the heart of this trap. Try to break it!
Purple! The color of regality, and savage gashes in the night sky! Purity is limitless. You will be cleansed.
Look at it all. I should have let you have Vollenfell.
And rob me of the satisfaction of watching you get yourself killed? You'd have wound up like the rest of the Sarth. Maybe Saria. Not even the light of Meridia can improve you. What is your interest?
one defies her.
Feel that? A chill breeze. We must be nearing an exit.
Unclean!
Ah! The Numeria chamber!
Finally free!
Damn it! Quintus! Get back here!
Defy our Lady of Light and desecrate her domain with the undead! I will bleach your souls free of all you ever were. Prism is no less bright.
You escaped last time, Thoraya. But I've got you now.
Much longer.
Guys, look in the urns in here. You can find those little orbs. There was 101.5 mil. That's what I do, look in the urns.
Are her mutants. taste her power. Gaze into the infinite. Her light will flash from the sky and smite you. Valkyrie will find you. Her reach is boundless.
Well, you ha! Sticking it! If you want to compare scars.
You value.
Thief.
one keeps it.
What do you require of a zombie fragrant employer?
Well met. Door. You live!
Easier ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back, or you'll share the Keeper's fate.
Thank you.
Arnil! Arudor! See to him!
By the Empyrean Light, that's who he lives.
I see her. Let's hope she lives. We'll need her before the day is done.
She's going to be fine with a little restoration magic. We should be considering how to handle the High Kinlord.
Even if we defeat him, how do we contain him? He's already escaped once. If we could control Daedric magic, perhaps this wouldn't have happened. What do you think, Sirion? Fight fire with fire?
Stay your tongue, Varanil! You insult your lineage by even thinking it. Does the High Kinlord's fate appeal to you so? We go with my plan and divide his essence among us. He can't escape his prison if he's not whole. We're fortunate no one...
I'm going to enjoy this. Ah, it's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me. Very well, you'll die in their stead.
Ah.
amusing. Haven't you noticed that the pact I've made protects me from death?
Ignore his words, keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion. What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect much from mortal Altma. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight for me. Perhaps you'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness nears delirium. Ignore him, keepers. Bind the High Kinlord.
By the light of Imperium, the keepers of the banished cells, hereby condemn Aurelius XII to his imprisonment unending.
Oh my, it looks like you've won. Old Aurelius's days of freedom are over, it seems.
I thought you said this bastard wouldn't be able to speak.
He shouldn't be able to achieve coherent thought. We'll have to watch him carefully. The prison's not perfect. I'll make sure of it.
Ha! Ha! Make sure you pay your...
By coming here. You know that, don't you? Misery. Kill me. I can never leave this place anchored to this vessel. Please, end me. Destroy this Shrivenusk. Free me. I'm free.
What a foul sensation! Serene, I've brought help!
Thank you, thank you. I thought I would never be free. Gasto, you look good, considering it's been ages.
It has been. Are you well?
Hardly. I think we've made a mistake.
I regret nothing. Look at what Duthael's become.
We've created a monster. All these souls he tortures for the Daedra.
Don't ever! Duthael the Mad Architect did this, not us.
He was a right.
That was a nightmare.
Right now, my dear, how do you fare?
Gasto? I'm fine, thanks to our friends. Is this an attempt to escape?
There's a chance, my dear. There's a chance. If our friends here are as powerful as they seem.
Your plan is to fight the Architect directly? Haven't we done enough to him?
Have we done enough to him? He's tortured us every day since our imprisonment. You think his actions are just?
No, but I can understand his anger.
I would do it again this instant if I could. Look around, Raynel. He's a villain. These vaults of madness justify anything we've done to him. Ah!
That structure.
Never stay dead. He's gone! He's gone! But nothing's happening.
Seems the mad architect's destruction did not allow us to step from this plane. Unfortunate, but we'll have to make do. He mastered this place, mastered the Daedra somehow. Perhaps we can do the same.
But what do we do? Where do we go?
We can't stay here. Not like this.
I'll figure something out. I always do. I hoped you're defeated.
You do not howl or claw. You have impressed me. What more is there? Is the undo? I do not know it. Thank you.
Is this a veteran? Does anybody know this is a veteran?
By coming here. You know that, don't you?
Tearing your soul out never fails to amuse me, Gusto. I'll return it to you eventually. You seek to enter.
I'm free.
All those within will pay dear.
So what's the cap on this house?
Tearaway, Alguna.
Your soul is mine.
Foul sensation!
Serene. Serene will need you.
Thank you.
do this dungeon also, so I'm giving lessons to the more.
Serene, I've brought help!
Thank you, thank you. I thought I would never be free. Gasto, you look good, considering it's been ages.
It has been. Are you well?
Hardly. I think we've made a mistake.
I regret nothing. Look at what Duthael's become.
We've created a monster. All these souls he tortures for the Daedra.
Don't ever! Duthael the Mad Architect did this, not us.
Wait up, Sorcerer.
Gasto, was it?
Thank you.
was a nightmare.
Right now, my dear, how do you fare?
Gesto? I'm fine, thanks to our friends. Is this an attempt to escape?
There's a chance, my dear. There's a chance. If our friends here are as powerful as they seem.
Your plan is to fight the architect directly? Haven't we done enough to him?
Have we done enough to him? He's tortured us every day since our imprisonment. You think his actions are just?
No, but I can understand. Well?
I would do it again this instant if I could. Look around, Raynell. He's a villain. These vaults of madness justify anything we've done to him.
Watch out for the bottom, because you can't die.
Thank you.
I hope you're not skittish about heights. That's a long drop.
Much to bring those prisoners here, to keep them occupied. I won't allow you to compromise that. Your head will make a fitting gift for Molag Bal. Rise, rise and slay these fools.
Nothing's happening.
Seems the mad architect's destruction did not allow us to step from this plane. Unfortunate, but we'll have to make
I'll be just a step behind you.
He mastered this place. Mastered the Daedra somehow. Perhaps we can do the same.
But what do we do? Where do we go?
We can't stay here. Not like this.
I'll figure something out. I always do.
We're free.
I hoped your defeat of the mad architect.
I'm mad at you.
I just find out too.
You do not. What more is there to be said?
Yeah,
you have done.
I'm trying to get some up to my skills unlocked. I have to upper my mages.
Turn the other way.
That's true.
I do not know. I live by a...
Undaunted.